name is Hawkeye Glenn, and part of the Splinter Group. So this is Quetzalcoatl's closet, and this is where the coat lives. Uh-huh. It's a coat made out of bronze feathers, and the hummingbird takes care of it, and that's what I'm working on. And the case is steel and bronze, and it's about 10 feet, 11 feet tall, and the whole thing weighs about 600 pounds. I like to create art that is for everybody, and my hope is that my art inspires a sense of wonder and mystery for children and of all ages.